bookstore. Just the other day, I went to buy a Bible, for I had just got saved. When I asked to see a Bible, I could not understand. They had a shelf full 10 feet long, each one a different brand. They had the ASV and the RSV, the Living Bible too. This was so confusing, I didn't know what to do. After about an hour, I still could not decide. They finally had convinced me, and I took the Amplified. So I took the modern version, and I started going to church. There was one nearby called Baptist, and I really didn't have to search. But when the preacher started reading, the words did not match up. But the subject of that morning was Bibles that are corrupt. He explained about words changed, words missing, and verses missing too. And how this affects church doctrines, what we believe and do. He said it all started with the devil in Genesis chapter 3. He changed God's word when speaking to Eve. The rest is history. So I went back to the bookstore to get me a KJV. They looked at me like I was crazy when I explained to them, you see, God wrote only one book and it has no copyright. The others are not holy Bibles, and for this truth I'll fight. My pastor just taught about this fact, and it's very clear to me. We need a final authority, and it's found in the KJV. And if later I want to paraphrase, I might consider it then. But for now I'm just satisfied with the real Bible and an extra large grin. So if you go to buy a Bible, please take this good advice. Take nothing but the old King James, the others may sound nice. Compared to the new translations, old King James may seem odd. But the difference is expected when you have the Word of God.